We're having speaking test. You ready?
I'm ready.
Good. Can you please introduce yourself? What's your name? How old are you? Where are you from?
My name is Jim. Mm-hmm. I'm 7 years old.
Mm-hmm. How do you feel?
I feel happy.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Which class are you in?
My class is from G.
Good. And what animals do you like?
I like alligators.
Yes? Okay. So then now we're going to talk about family. Have you got a big or a small family?
I have a big family.
Okay, how many people are there?
10.
There are 10 people.
In my family.
Who are they? They are
father, mother, sister, brother, baby, grandpa, grandma, aunt, uncle, cousin.
And me. So that's 11. Yes?
Yes.
Good. How is your brother?
My brother is short.
Short and?
Young.
Okay. How is your grandma?
My grandma is old.
Old and?
And tall.
Okay, nice. Do you love your family?
Yes.
Good. The next part, nature. Choose the number.
One.
Number one? Okay. Now you need to tell me, what do you see? Number one, what do you see?
I see a sun. I see a cloud. I see a mountain. I see a butterfly. I see a bird. I see a river. I see a fog. And I see a rock.
Rock. Okay, tell me please, where is the butterfly?
He is the flower.
On the flower. Where is the cloud?
Cloud
on
the sky.
In the sky.
In the sky.
Where is the bird?
Bird is on the tree.
Okay, and where is the frog?
Frog on the river.
Okay. And now the next part, school things. What do you have in your school bag?
I have a crayon, pencil, pen, book, notebook, eraser, ruler, and paper.
Yes. Okay, good. Nice, thank you. Well done.